the days off probably made that harder than it should have done. That's my excuse anyway, because I went from 145 for 6 to 152.5 for not an easy single. The plan was 90% easy single. But change of tack, 5-4-3-2-1 today, going up a few kilos every set. Not too bad, all things considered. I think it's the first time I've gone to that sort of rep range since I sorted my technique out this time last year, I guess. Easier after not ripping myself into oblivion on squats, but we'll up that next week. I'm on the quad still. Set a hamstring curl spiel to see if it works and what enough. Going out in a blaze of glory with a bit of a seated calf raises. That's it. First day back since Wednesday last week. It's alright. Some was hard work, some was easy. All in all, good first session back, something to build on, something to work up to. Catch you back down here tomorrow.